long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you... Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is all our territory. We are safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous. But our only way forward is through that wall. I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving.
Careful. They're all around us.
Pirates. There's the cache. Place with us inside. with everything you've got. On the wall. Next facility. Time to move, Guardian. Guardian. The ship signal is coming from the next facility. Here we go. Let's take that ship. Take a look at your new ship.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. But it just might get us to the city. Now, above that transmitter. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home.
So, are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
followers.
We're too late. Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! New shell. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora! Great! Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're... sharing right now. I'll be back. I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming!
The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something.
Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
Be worse.
Done it. Bingo. Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And got him. Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vax.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait. A defensive subroutine? New reality branches forming. No! No!
Thank you.
No! It's deleting us from the forest! I can't stop it!
Enough, Pete! Take down its defenses! Use the Arc Charge! I can give you a clear shot at its eye, Guardian. Time in the Infinite Forest ends now. The shield!
Can't let Panoptes get away. Follow it.
Your future only has one
Scarlet Keep.
this rich and juicy.
On the command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
Told me you need a ride.
Zavala, picked up that Guardian you never showed up about?
Get him on that command ship, now!
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Hey,
Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Thank you. now look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian flying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people! Far away from here as possible. The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, the best pilot we've got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. Alrighty, people, spin them up! A long way ahead of us!
Yeah.
I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.
Seen hive like this before.
As far as I know, they don't exist anywhere but here.